Hey, what's going on, everyone? NECA here. I hope you all are having a wonderful day today so far. So today, as always, I'm bringing you guys another MW2 IW4X Trickshotting video. I actually had one of my coolest clips in this one. It's actually two clips in one. As you can tell from the title, I hit two trickshots back-to-back tries. So funny enough, I've actually done this before on Xbox. I'm gonna put the link up there and also in the description, so click that if you wanna check that video out. But I actually did it again last night, and it's such a cool feeling when that happens, hitting shots back-to-back. You just feel so lucky. And the shots I hit were really sick, too. I put on some of my new custom stuff. I have a gold knife, which is, I didn't like it that much, but the chrome deagles I have and the camo I have on my gun, you'll see it. I think the stuff in this video is really dope. If you guys agree with me and enjoy this video, please make sure to drop a like rating on it and also drop a comment in the comment section below. Let me know your favorite part. If you are new to my channel, I do upload Call of Duty trickshotting videos just like this one daily, so if you enjoy this video, please make sure to subscribe with post notifications on. You can do that by clicking the little bell icon right next to the red subscribe button under the video. Also under the video in the description, you'll find my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord, which I'm active on daily. You guys can always catch me over there. And yeah, I think that's everything I need to say. So without further ado, let's get into the MW2 trickshotting action.
I think you were in a server with them earlier today.
Oh, this is so trash. I hit, but it was the worst thing ever. Yeah, I was trying to get a double midair tag and I failed it.
Oh no.
Yeah, failed the midair tags. Oh well.
And you ground.
Bro, get over it.
We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang.
Hey, Scopin' Flicks, thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate it. Ooh, Gabbana, what did he hit? Is this Boonk Gang? John Gabbana right here? Ooh, little wrist twist. Ooh, Fast Glide. Fast Glide. Oh, I didn't type in the chat in time. The Fast Glide. There we go. We got it.
I hit.
Oh, dude, space.
He literally called that out. What the hell? Yo, is that your seventh shot on IW4X today?
Something like that.
Little something, something.
That reminds me of Feral.
Yeah, the sprint out of the.
The sprint, but like not the glass. Isn't that kind of like a Jambi twist?
Yeah.
I swear, Feral like invented that.
Yeah, he definitely did.
Yeah. Rio's intro was low-key ass. The only shot you like is the double DSR on Turbine. Really? Do I remember his sword or his phase 5 being crazy? And I figured they just used those clips, right? Yeah, I do remember the double DSR. I don't know. If they used his clips from his phase 5, I remember, like, there was no competition. He was easily the best BO2 player going for it at the time. And it was crazy because he was an MW2 player. He literally just switched over to BO2 just to join phase real quick.
Like, literally.
He really did. That's the craziest part. Like, he only has, like, two BO2 apps. And there is app before phase, and then when he got in phase. Oh. Space, you hit again?
Space, you hit again?
Dude, copy my reaction again, Adrian.
Huh?
Oh. Dude, you hit. What are you talking about? That was a banger.
Nice reverse reload.
It didn't show on mine.
Didn't show on mine either. Oh, yo, join Adrian. If we're doing this OGK road to a kill cam, get in here. Oh, some kid just hit. I have no idea. We'll see by the kill cam. That was a pretty sick shot. Not gonna lie. You got the Art of War camo for me. I've like, honestly, you're at us recently. You've been killing it with all of them. Ooh, Calvin, you hit.
Subline was my favorite video in a while.
Ooh, the inverted varial. Damn, he was deep too. He was all the way up there. I don't know what you did after the shot, but that was pretty fucking far, not gonna lie. Guys, how dumb can I be? I forgot the music. I wanna hit the shot as he's a. Ooh, Lavik hit? Lavik might have just hit. I was just peeping the OGK logo and. Ooh, he did. The reverse reload, too. That was actually filthy, Lavik. Yeah. Good stuff, man. Oh, look at the little OGK thing on the staircase in the back. That's sweet, man. Now I'm trying to get you copyright. No, I'll play it. I don't care. It's not. Well, Twitch is very against copyright, to be honest. I'll have to delete my VOD. I don't mind deleting my VOD, though, because I can still save the raw clips. I just have to play the music really low so that if I hit a clip during it, like if I hit a shot and I need to put it on a YouTube video, like let's say I hit a banger and I want it to be part of my video, I'm going to have to I have to keep it low so YouTube doesn't take the video down. Only real OGK fans remember Johnny F, Parify, Booties, Tanner. Hey, shit, bro, Booties and Tanner are still around and Johnny F's a legendary name. Oh, speaking of Johnny F's, I had a smacked one. Let's go. This was sick. Easy. I love to see that. This is gonna sound so nerdy. I don't even care, bro. All the time when I'm listening to music, I'll be like, dude, I could hear a gunshot right there. Like, I could sing something there. Oh, bro, like. Oh, now I have to put that in my video because Spotty hit a shot. I just self-snitched on myself. Good stuff, Spotty.
Oh my god.
Bro, like my episode, hold on. Let me go for this shot. My episode on OGK that I just dropped, with the Babyface Ray song, the gang, the one who's like, she just wanna fuck the whole crew. Bro, I knew I was gonna use that song for like 3 months now. I was just waiting for the video to use it. It had to be something, it had to either be a UC team Taj, because the crew, like she wanna fuck the whole crew, or a video on OGK. And I knew it wouldn't be an OGK team video. But like, I knew eventually it had to be used for a video on the crew. Someone would love it. And like, dude, the OGK boys loved it, and I saw a bunch of people comment, or like a few kids comment, oh, Babyface Ray and shit, like, that, oh, Tom just hit. Because not a lot of people listen to him. Ooh, Tom, let's go. Love to see it, the editor hit a bill cam. Saying that, but yeah, not a lot of people listen to, did I hit, Tom said. That's so funny, dude, that's how bad the connection is, he doesn't even, oh, he's kidding about not knowing. Exclamation point PC. I don't have one, but do you want to know my PC? I can tell you the specs of it if you want to know, Buzza. But yeah, not many people know. I saw a few comments that were like, oh my god, like they couldn't believe that I used him because like they were from Detroit or something. Like those people knew him. Either that or some comments they hated it. But it was very 50-50 on what people thought of a song in that video. But I think everyone at OGK fucked with it, just cause like, the crew. Yep, tell them my specs. I got 1070 Super, or 1070 Ti Super something. It's either Ti or Super, I forget, but Founders Edition. Oh, 1070 Ti Founders Edition. And then, I have, for motherboard, a Z390E, Asus Z390E gaming motherboard. For my CPU, I have an i9-9900K. I have 16 gigs of RAM, I think. Yeah, I want to get 32 though. I have 2.5 terabytes, 500 megabytes of its SSD, and 2 terabytes of its hard drive. Joker just hit. Everyone's hitting right now. Ooh. The fast glide. We love to see that. Oh shit, what was I just gonna say, man? My dumbass. Oh, I need to take off the gold knife. I'm not failing it.
Any room?
No, fuck. See if we can. I'm gonna say, anyone getting off anytime soon?
Vanilla Trickshot 3 has the best ping for me, and it only has 10 people in there.
Alta's lost the spot, JW. Oh, I hit a ladder stall.
Nice.
I didn't get the can swap though. I literally went for this as a joke and I hit it.
Oh, shit.
Oops. Oh, I got a soft land too.
Oh, dude.
That's dope. I didn't even mean to do that. That's funny.
Okay.
I wasn't even the shot I was going for at all. I'm working with Trickshot music tonight, Arby. The OG Trickshot
music.
What
the fuck?
Mishy, what'd you hit?
What the fuck?
No way.
Dude.
Ooh, MNAC.
I didn't get the Adalia.
Damn. Did you MNAC or CNAC?
MNAC.
Let's go.
Oh, no, I'm in the wrong game.
Fuck Mishy. I forgot I already threw on some Macklemore that was copyrighted, so whatever.
Yeah, album of the year, baby.
Bro, why did that hit? Oh, my rage almost hit. That was so sick. It was barrel, but I mean, whatever. 17 meters, good enough. Why? Let that hit. Hey, Plavix, you got in too. Let's go. And Mishy did. My bad, I forgot to tell you. Ooh, Tom. Mishy's recruit. No way.
No way.
You just hit the crane? Not crane shot, the plane shot. I've never hit one of those in my life, dude. Wow. He really stood there in front of me like that. What the fuck, man?
I'm about to log out of the game.
Oh, I really just walked off like that, dude. My fucking chubby character needs to go on a diet. Needs to hit the gym. On bailout. Needs to play bailout next to my character. So I can get on the treadmill and spawn. Marshall! Oh. That's how you know it's good. What the hell? Why would he say... Ooh!
Oh, no way.
The spaceman.
That was so nice.
Space would be proud.
We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang.
Infandy, thank you for the follow. And Mardog. Got some real ones for that. Appreciate it. How did you guys find the stream? Did you find it through Twitch? Did you find it through YouTube? Let me know.
Oh, Jambi!
No way, Jambi the shot?
No, I missed it.
Oh, yes he did. Talk shot. Ooh, I thought he was gonna wallbang it, but either way, not bad. I think that's his first shot on 4X, not gonna lie. Oh, Corey, yeah, we're secure in the bag with Corey. Dude, I'm not even gonna bother going for that barrel stuff wallbang. I'm gonna go from back here. Let that in. Oh, come on. The only shot I've been going for all night is the one that doesn't hit. I went for you right now, 1-1. There's only one spot in the game. Oh, RB hit.
Ooh.
Let's go. He said, ooh, you know it was a banger. Ooh, that was pretty sick. Good stuff, RB. Hey, we like to see that. You're gonna have to help me with it. I also can't get watch time working. If you can help me with that as well, it'd be much appreciated.
Oh,
you just hit?
Oh, Jambi.
No way.
Let's go.
Jambi just hit? Oh, shit.
Oh.
Ooh. Back at it. I donate if I'm a broke college. Nah, no problem at all. Donations are not necessary. I'd rather have a subs than donations, honestly, because you guys. Oh, you guys get something from it too. You guys get the 5 emotes, so you can rep them in other chats. Kind of helps me promote, helps OGK and UC promote. You guys get the Steez and the Knack one as well. But yeah, all donations are appreciated. Ooh, I hit my shot finally. Let's go. About damn time. Ooh, with the chrome deagles. I love it. But that camo too, dude, that camo looks so fucking sick. Still freaking sick, I'm sorry, dude. We gotta be family friendly out here. Now I think that shot, the shot I've been going for all night, that's worth the $10 bits.
We pop out at your party, I'm with the
gang.
I'm
fucking around C Pierce, thank you for that, I appreciate it. Billiard, facts. Appreciate it, boys, and chat. Goes, you know it. About time, finally hit. Why
we
is
pop
it
out at your party, I'm with the gang.
Quasi, quasi, I don't know how to pronounce it exactly, but my fellow Mar friend, what is good, bro? I actually just hit that shot. I don't know if you saw that, or if you just came from my tweet. Your text is blue because you... I just hit back-to-back tries.
No way.
I just hit back-to-back tries, dude. No way. Literally back-to-back bullets. Yo! That was sick! So lucky. Twice in a row, dude. Back-to-back bullets. I literally didn't even shoot one bullet in between those. And yeah, guys, that is going to be a wrap on today's video. Like I said in the beginning, if you enjoyed the video, please make sure to drop a like rating and also drop a comment in the comment section below. Let me know your favorite shot or part of the video. If you're new to my channel, please make sure to subscribe with post notifications on. You can do that, like I said, by clicking the little bell icon right next to the red subscribe button. Also, please make sure to follow me on Twitter. I do post a bunch on there about when I'm uploading, streaming, etc. Speaking of streaming, I do stream MW2 basically every single night on Twitch. So if you don't follow me yet, please make sure to go follow me over there at twitch.tv/mattneka. All right, I think I'm done rambling for this video. Thank you guys so much for your time. I'll see you tomorrow with another bang upload. Peace out, everyone. NECA out.